So, how to start a chainsaw properly. So, you want to grab the fucking dugga dugga, put it in choke, give it a few little squirts and that. Your little pumper, you get some squirt and you put it in choke, you go, man, you fucking rev the fucker. Once you've fucking pulled it, it'll go, but then it'll cut out, so then you need to put it into fucking neutral mode, basically. And then you fucking pull it a couple more times, it'll go, press the trigger, take the brake off, cutting wood, you know what I mean? That's how you start a chainsaw.